Welcome to TrainSim World 2, an immersive and highly detailed rail simulation featuring authentic routes and trains from around the world. You've just been awarded some action points. These are displayed in the top right corner of the screen and count towards your overall experience. It is necessary to be fully observant of the surrounding world. Practice by looking besides operating trains, there are lots of requirements to navigate on foot. Try moving around now. This is one of many interactives to be discovered, but not all of them will be as easy to find as this one. You can pause the experience at any point and review previous and current objectives. Check it out now, then return to the game when ready. lot of time will be spent operating trains, so when ready, sit in the driver's seat. A heads-up display has appeared on the right side of the screen. This is a guide to what the train is doing. This is the speed display. The white needle shows current speed. The red marker indicates the maximum permitted speed. This is the direction display. An arrow will indicate forward, reverse, and neutral directions. This is the power display. A number will indicate what position the power control is in. These are brake indicators. They show the state of various brake systems, allowing independent management of them. In the top right are the signal and speed limit displays. These feature an indication of what is approaching and countdown distance to when they will come into effect. Some of these displays can be hidden via the settings menu for a more challenging experience. This train is ready to go. Push the indicated handle all the way forward to get moving. The Bakerloo line runs for just 15 miles, but along that length it connects the suburbs of Harrow, the affluent districts of Maida Vale and Marylebone, and famous places such as Baker Street, Oxford Street and Piccadilly Circus. The trains that operate are the oldest on the network, taking their name from the year they were introduced, 1972 Tube Stop. They feature 7 carriages in 4+3 configuration. Congratulations! This is just the beginning of your experience. There is much more to be explored. Welcome to the London Underground. Join the ranks to keep millions of annual passengers moving between the suburbs and world-famous locations throughout central London. Take to the controls of the oldest tube trains on the network and convey commuters from residential to commercial districts across the city. Along the way, don't forget to place route maps, repair platform monitors, put up posters, and restock newspaper dispensers. This is the Bakerloo Line. Welcome to your first day on the Bakerloo line of the London Underground. Here you will be taken through a brief introduction on operating the 1972 tube stock that operate on this line. During this session, you'll be taken through the startup procedure, critical driving controls, and passenger operations at several stations. Head over to the indicated train and climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. The control switch activates the train for operation. The direction selector determines the direction of travel. This train features a combined power brake handle. Set this as indicated to begin the startup procedure. Set the brakes as indicated. The train is now ready to depart. Set the direction selector and apply power to begin moving. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce component stress and maintenance requirements. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable and safe stop. Take a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. It's time to get going. The next station on the line is Kilburn Park, where we will perform a passenger stop. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable and safe stop. Take a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. Proceed to the next stop at Maida Vale unguided this time and see how you get on. Good work. That concludes all of the basics of operating this train.
Station is powered on board